Another Cheshire Academy football player getting selected to play in the U.S. Army All-American Bowl. Defensive back Joshua Jobe. He came over to the school from Miami. He's currently committed to the University of Miami, but says he also was looking at Alabama. Last year, Tariq Black, who's now at Michigan, played in the Army game. Jobe says this is a dream come true.
When I first found out, I was shocked. I never knew my dream was going to come true like this. But it's a blessing. And I was given the God hands that I've been selected to the Army All-American game. I mean, it's meant a lot. Give me an opportunity to play in the U.S. All-American game. I worked hard for this.
The game takes place January 6th.